I think one of the things that has happened recently with the iPhone and with some of the bigger web companies is that they've recognised that these services have to be usable for the consumer. And I think in Scotland, we have to recognise that if we're creating new innovative solutions, they have to be customer focused. They have to be something that people can really use and use easily to reach their goals. Without that, I don't think having the technology is worthless, basically.